I know you don't feel that way about Benji.
I really don't want to, but there's a part of me that wishes.
What? Come on.
I wish that he hadn't come to Sunset Beach. You and I have been through so much together. I mean, first Maria really is alive, and then that means that we aren't legally married. She finally agrees to give us a divorce.
And Benji shows up, I know.
And suddenly I have to learn to accept your son, a son that you had with Maria.
If I'd have known, but none of us did, I...
Oh, I realize that, I do. Just every time I look at him, I'm reminded of the love that you and Maria used to share.
Used to. Used to being the operative word. Hey, I love you. Why do you keep torturing yourself about it?
I don't know. I'm trying to get over it. I'm trying to learn to accept and love Benji because he's a part of you.
It's not as easy as you thought it would be.
No! I thought that if I could make him love me, that it would just all work out somehow.
Still can't.
How? Then everything I do just pushes him further and further away. There's a part of me that I hate. That part of me tells me that none of this would be happening if he hadn't come into my life or yours.
Believe it or not, I do understand.
No, you don't, because it didn't happen to you. I wish that Benji wasn't a part of my life and that he was gone, Ben. I have to live with that forever. Can you live with that?